I enjoy going to countries where people spend a lot of time outside. You know, it's what we all should do. Instead of spending time on video games and social media, etc., people should be going outside and enjoying what nature has. We don't know how long this is going to be here for us to enjoy for free. So it's always special for me to come here. A lot of people don't actually see this kind of side of this, you know, this kind of the side of me as well. But I like to think that I'm very in tune to nature and food and what's happening to the environment, pollution, and it all starts here. You know, all being in tune to this.
Seja bem-vindo à Adega Perla. Espero que você goste e se sinta em casa. A gente preparou um arroz de camarão.
Oh, I'm hungry. I'm ready.
Tá? E um salmão defumado.
Salmon.
Tá?
Excellent. My pleasure.
Brazil.
Thank you.
Obrigado. This is a specialty of the house. It's a rice with shrimps.
Excellent.
And spices.
It looks good. I'm hungry as well.
And this is a small
Obrigado.
Salmon.
All the dishes are very healthy, very well put together, very simple, but super excited to try.
A comida para nós é a simplicidade. Se você olhar, os meus pratos são simples, não são nada muito elaborados, mas são produtos muito frescos, entendeu? E a gente brinca muito o seguinte, que sai muito, vende muito, porque está fresco. E tá fresco porque vende muito. É prerrogativa da casa. Travessa cheia sempre.
Simplicity sometimes is always the best with food. And that's something that I've gained more experience from by doing this even deeper series, you know. We're here in Brazil, and a country that I've visited a few times in the past, but I don't really know too much about the country. I've never spent enough time here to really get to know the cultures, traditions. So Brazil always seemed the obvious choice for the next episode, and we're here right now, and already you can see such a wide diversity of food, culture, club culture. So I'm just getting to know it all now, and already I think it's beautiful. The energy is obviously really enlightened this week. It's Carnival week as well. I've never been in Rio when it's Carnival week as well, so that's obviously really special. So there's, you know, an amazing sense of energy. On street corners, people getting dressed up, people traveling from all over the world just to be here this week.
Chove forte em vários bairros do Rio de Janeiro. Entre as 6 da tarde, o Rio entrou em estado de atenção.
Não há vítimas fatais até o momento.
Reporting from the first day of the carnival. As you can see, it's not gone to plan. It was so wet. I've never ever seen a storm like it. It's like a monsoon. It's beautiful in a way to see rain like this and experience it. But wow, seriously, crazy. In just a matter of a minute, it's flooded the complete place. Being British, you'd think we'd be used to this, but it's quite scary. So that's the first day. We can report back tomorrow and see where the weather takes us. But beautiful as it is, I think tonight's over.
Carnaval é uma festa popular. 5 dias oficiais, mas 1 mês não oficial, onde não dá para segurar o Brasil. Não dá, é impossível segurar, porque vai acontecer e o país inteiro vai parar. E todo mundo vai pular em ritmo, em festa, em tambor. E de todo tipo. Tem o bloco latino, tem o bloco das drag, tem o bloco das gay, tem o bloco de todo mundo, dos heterotópicos, dos agrotóxicos, de tudo.
A percussão em si é algo de colocar, transformar em timbre aquilo que você está sentindo. Justamente para enriquecer essa experiência, enriquecer o que cada um vai trazer e agregar para essa grande orquestra. E aí acho que essa coisa de você poder se expressar no improviso, né? Com o que vem na cabeça.
Oh, So, God, the first time that I came here, so this is going to be my third time at Warung. First time was in, I think, 2012 or something like that. And I was just breaking through with my music and stuff like that as well. So my name was kind of like just bubbling away. And I was playing in on the garden outside, and the show was one of the best shows I ever did. The main room is quite famous, especially like on social media and stuff now, because obviously you play till 7, 8, 9 o'clock or whatever, and the sun comes up, and I think the way they position the main room is like a triangle. So especially from the DJ booth as well. So you're playing here, and you know the entrance and exit's here, and it's a triangle. So when the sun comes up, the sun fills the triangle full of orange. So from our side of things as well, we're gonna see this just beautiful orange or red triangle, and that's something that I'm quite fixated on right now as well, seeing that with my own eyes, because I've seen pictures and it looks incredible. I'm pretty sure it's all gonna happen when we're in the club as well, so pretty special moment. So we're finally here at Manaus, which is the capital city of the Amazon. And we got in last night. It took us about 4 hours from Sao Paulo. It's literally, as you can imagine, in the middle of the Amazon. It took so long to get here. We just boarded a boat. It's a very endearing time for me personally. I'm very excited about this. This is probably once in a lifetime. This is never going to happen again. So if I can document it well and you guys enjoy it, then we're doing well. It's going to be good.
Aí no interior não, se não for um bicho que morda a pessoa, um caso de doença muito grave, o cara ainda chega em Manaus com vida, que é mais tranquilo, eu gosto daqui. Comecei a estudar um bocado, aprenderam mais do que os outros, quando quiseram mais estudar, brigar eu não vou, né? Rapaz, eu acho melhor é o clima, né? Mas Manaus, se tiver um bom ar-condicionado, só falta morrer do coração de tintura. O ventilador é que não, pô, né? Tem o ar perfeito que Deus deu pra nós.
It's kind of a dream for us to come here in its natural habitat and see how just regular families live here and thrive each and every single day. Feeling very blessed to have visited. This family in particular, they all seem super happy and everyone's been very generous to us. And yeah. We met a few friends along the way too. Yeah. And this armadillo shell behind me as well, yeah. Is fantastic. Yeah, feeling very lucky. Thank you for your time. And please thank the family for us as well for letting us inside. So thank you guys. I'll be back. See him. He's beautiful. I think I just found a new love for crocs and caimans. We just caught this baby caiman, and it may look like I'm holding him really tightly, but I'm not at all. I'm holding him quite gently. He's curious, isn't he? His eyes are wandering now. Right, dude. Woo! Bless him. Back into the city, Sao Paulo, concrete jungle. Totally different vibe to what I've just experienced over the last few days. So, not sure how I feel, but I've enjoyed this experience very much. Now we've got to get out of here. Thank you very much, guys.
what an absolute buzz. I've just finished playing. I just played 4 hours at this amazing, well, it's not even a venue. We're under a bridge in Sao Paulo, on top of one of the busiest highways in the city as well. What a way to finish. Unique venue, unique show. Absolutely amazing. Thank you, Brazil, for all the cities that we've visited. The Amazon, Rio, Sao Paulo. It's been one hell of a journey. Even deeper, cut.
Esta canção foi feita por encomenda. E esta é a última estrofe da canção. Espero que tenham entendido, apesar da confusão. Repito a última estrofe da canção. Espero que tenham entendido, apesar da confusão.
Nada.